many?
10.
How did you know?
Well, I actually use the patterns I made.
Okay, show me how you use them. What did you do?
So I put 5 and then I put 5 in one group and then 3 in one group.
Okay. No, that's okay. Just show. So you did 5 in one group. Then what did you do?
Then I put 3 in one group.
Yeah?
That's okay. 2 in one group. And then I counted them up.
And how many did you count? Show us how you counted them.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
So how many altogether?